Hi guys, it came to my attention that in the comment sections about this solar-powered fidget spinner, a motor that I made for the pulse motor build-off, might not work as advertised, and I just wanted to put out a little bit longer version of the motor running. It's a cloudy day, it's actually raining, and very overcast. Winter day, so low sun. Hopefully to kind of show that this thing's runs as advertised. It's in the car too, by the way, if you don't notice. So I just thought I'd take it out for a little spin and yeah, just show how it runs. I did fast forward through a few bits because just to try and shorten it up a little bit. But it does run as advertised. I did have problems towards the end of the pulse motor build-off, though. There was a loose connection. I barely got it going again before the end of the contest. So I didn't really have time to make any videos. Not to mention it was just completely bad weather. So. And the holiday. It was just a whammy right there. So apologize for not making a little bit more detailed video on it. If there are any questions about it, I don't leave my comment section open very long. I typically close it within a week just because I don't want to have to monitor it. So anyhow, if there's any questions, just post a comment hopefully soon, or you can send me a message. All right. Thanks for watching.